Hi, in this video I will show you how to turn off the voice assistant on the Android. So the process is pretty simple. So first of all, open your settings on your phone. Once you will open it, you will see a search bar on the right top. Simply tap on it, and once you will hear, you have to search for the Google Assistant. Once you will search for it, you will see a Google Assistant app here. Simply tap on it. Once you will tap on it, you will see a disable option here like this. Simply tap on it. Once you will tap on it, now click on the disable app. Now this app is disabled on your phone. Now you will not get any Google Assistant message, like you don't need to talk with your mobile. So in this way you can turn off the Google Assistant on the Android. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.